through this project, I'm also excited to see how things have progressed over the past 4 years. Just 4 years ago, the Department of Transport and the 9 municipalities worked separately and independent of each other and operated on isolated silos of electronic databases and manual paper-based systems. The unfortunate result was insufficient and inaccessible records management and data sharing. 4 years later, we have seen the establishment of the integrated and centralized transport system across the entire country of Belize.
It will make life so much easier to be able to get a driver's license, to register your vehicle, to keep track of your vehicle. If you lose a vehicle in Orange Walk and they see somewhere in Stan Creek West, you could easily be able to identify that vehicle. That is what we're talking about, making life better for everybody. So this is a big step, in effect, that we're taking, that we are showing our citizens how e-governance can change our lives and how we can make it better.